This is breaking news from KCCI 8 News.
There is breaking news at 5. One person is dead and two others injured after a hazmat crew was called to a truck wash. It happened in Sully, about 40 miles east of Des Moines.
Ryan Smith joins us live. Ryan, all three involved are inmates, I understand.
Kevin and Stacy, that's right. All three inmates from a minimum security prison out of Newton on a work release program here at Sully Truck Wash. Behind me, I've learned that all three men were employees of this business and cleaning out a semi-truck trailer around noon when this incident happened. Now, I want to show you this business behind me. It contains six garages on top of the hill off Highway F-62. I'm told they were all three inside one of these garages when this happened. Multiple agencies responded, including five area fire departments and the hazmat team with the Newton Fire Department. According to the Jasper County Sheriff, an employee called 911 after he found three men passed out inside a tank trailer. First responders removed all three from inside the tank. Two medical helicopters were used here in this removal process. The cause or type of material inside of the tank being cleaned is still under investigation.
We had three individuals cleaning truck tanks and trailers, and at some point they were overcome and needed medical assistance. They were removed from the trailer and transported to a medical facility.
Sully Truck Wash behind me here is closed for now. However, earlier I reached out to the business by calling a number I found online, also on a roadside sign just off of the highway here. I left a message, but so far have not heard back from them.
Okay, Ryan, thank you.